512 divided by 2. 5 is not less, therefore with 5. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 5, but not greater. 2 multiply by 3, 6. 6 is greater. 2 multiply by 2, 4 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, 11. 2 multiply by 6, 12 is greater. Multiply by 5, 10 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, 12. 2 multiply by 6, 12 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 12 minus 12, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 512 divided by 2 is 256.